So if the equation 3 cos x is equals to 2 sine squared x, where the angle is between 0 and 360 degrees. So we start by rewriting sine squared x in terms of cos. So we have sine squared x is the same as 1 minus cos squared x. So we replace our sine squared x with the cosine, and therefore our equation will be 3 cos x is equals to 2 into bracket, we have 1 minus cos squared x. When you rearrange the equation, you end up with the quadratic equation 2 cos squared x plus 3 cos x minus 2 is equals to 0. This is a quadratic equation, and you factorize it, you end up with cos x plus 2, and we have 2 cos x minus 1 is equals to 0. So this finally we get cos x is equals to minus 2 or 1 over 2 or a half. From there, we identify the angles. When in our using the units circle, cosine is we have all are positive, we have sine, we have tangent, we have cosine. Cosine is negative in the second quadrant and the third quadrant. So using the mathematical tables, you find that in the second quadrant, we have when, that is, we have when cos x is equals to a half, then our x is equals to 60 degrees. Again, when x is minus 2, we have the cos x is, so we have cos is equals to cos x is equals to minus 2, x is equals to 300 degrees. So these are the two angles that satisfy our equation, that is x is equals to 60 degrees or 300 degrees. So that's how we work it out.